Well, the next event on the track, the men's 400 metre hurdles final, and it's a big final too. And really an event which has seen some great names in the past. Kevin Young, who broke the world record in Barcelona in 1992. David Hemry of Great Britain, John Akibura, Ed Moses, of course, won it a couple of times. Derek Atkins, Angelo Taylor, who is in this race, has won it a couple of times. There's the lineup: Clement, Green, Taylor, Coulson, Tinsley, Sanchez, Gordon, and Green. And what a lineup it is. And a second chance for the British world champion, Di Green, who came through as a fastest loser into this. But here is a man who is unbeaten this year, Javier Coulson of Puerto Rico, 47.93 in qualification. But Felix Sanchez coming back to real form in the seventh lane. This, in the second lane, is Kieran Clement. Twice world champion, he was the only individual man to successfully defend his title in Berlin in 2009. 48.12 this year, below par. Remember, in 2005, he ran 47.24. Well, Di Green didn't look happy in qualification, but don't discount him. 48.19 as a fastest qualifier. And I have gone away to think about what happened in that heat. He didn't look comfortable at all. Won the world title. He's the Commonwealth champion, the European champion. Angelo Taylor, drawn in the fourth lane, the target for Di Green. Now, Taylor's won this title twice. Qualified with 47.95. He's quick on the flat. He's well under 45 seconds on the flat over 400 metres, but to double Olympic champion over a period of 8 years. Javier Coulson. Well, twice world silver medalist, semi-finalist in the Olympic Games 4 years ago, but he's come on a lot since then. 47.93 in qualification. Michael Tinsley, well, he won the American trial, surprisingly, beat Angelo Taylor, who was fading towards the end of the race. He's gone through, 48.18 in qualification. Now, Felix Sanchez looked good to me in qualification. Look at that, 47.76 is qualifying time. You can't discount a man who's won an Olympic title before. He was the champion in Athens in 2004. Jehu Gordon of Trinidad and Tobago, fourth in the World Championships in, 2009. He was only 17 then. Hasn't improved a great deal since then, but 47.96, that is very useful indeed. That's a new personal best for him. Alifa Green of Jamaica run on the outside. He's three times the Jamaican champion. 48.61 in qualification. Well, this promises to be a real competitive final indeed. And whether Coulson can maintain his unbeaten record, whether the world champion can come through, or whether former champion, Olympic champion, world champion rather, in Kieran Clement can come through. But Coulson here in lane number five. The final of the men's 400 metre hurdles. Clement, USA. Green, Great Britain. Taylor, USA. Coulson, Puerto Rico. Tinsley, USA. Sanchez, Dominican Republic. Gordon, Trinidad and Tobago. And Green of Jamaica. Expect Angelo Taylor to go off pretty quickly. He always does, and whether he can sustain that in the home straight, who knows. Coulson going well, Felix Sanchez is going well, so is Jehu Gordon outside him. Coulson going very strongly with Angelo Taylor chasing him hard towards 200. Di Green's got a little bit of work to do, being run down by Kieran Clement in lane one, but Felix Sanchez going strongly here. Coulson coming through. Sanchez, Coulson, and Angelo Taylor is up there as well, hitting a hurdle. Sanchez going well, very well into the straight, but Taylor and Coulson coming through. And Di Green coming into the picture now, but I don't think he's going to win this one. And Felix Sanchez is going to come through. Sanchez is going to win this, surely, with Tinsley in silver medal position. And Coulson gets the bronze. What a turnaround, 47.64. Wow, what a race that was. Who would have believed? Look at this return to form. An unbelievable story. What about that? You cannot believe. And what about Tinsley too? A great, great final indeed. Great final. I said watch out for Sanchez. He won in 2004 and he got that, and Tinsley with 47.91 got the silver. And Coulson cannot believe it. He's been silver medalist in several major championships and this time the bronze. But I have to say that Felix Sanchez, unbelievable. Di Green out of the medals this time. Oh, look at this. Isn't that lovely?
The fastest time Felix Sanchez has run since 2004.
It was a remarkable return to form. Javier Coulson has won everything this year. He hasn't been beaten at all. But the one he wanted, he's been beaten. And he's only got the bronze. But what about Michael Tinsley? He was the surprise winner of the American trials. Angelo Taylor was in contention as they came off the bend. That's absolutely certain. But so often he fades in that final 100 metres, having gone too fast for the first three. And it happened again here. He was behind Di Green, who was actually fourth in 48.24. Coulson, 48.10. One of his slow times this year. He's been beyond that many times. But what about this? Coulson hit that hurdle, actually, but didn't lose a lot.
And Green was so very far back. He was last, virtually, and he does make up a lot of ground, but he was never going to get a medal. But absolutely fantastic to see Felix Sanchez, the world best 2000 to 2004, and he's now back in that form.
Yeah, look at Taylor fading now. And Di Green comes past him, but Sanchez wins it easily from Tinsley and Coulson. That was a big surprise in a way, although I did say I was very impressed with him in qualification. I have to say that he looked as though he was back to his form. The 2004 Olympic champion is the 2012. And you remember Angelo Taylor won it twice, and there was a space of one Olympics in the middle, and Felix Sanchez has done exactly the same. History's repeated itself. And he joins the great names of Aki Bua, Hemery, Edwin Moses, Andre Phillips, Kevin Young, the world record holder, and Felix Sanchez does it again. Well, that is one of the surprises of these championships.
So quite a contrast in ages. Here's one of the old men, I hope you won't mind me saying that, but Felix Sanchez right back in top form now with Tinsley, the American, who set a personal best to take the silver medal in this race. There's the finish. Sanchez has to work very hard to come back to top form, and one has to admire someone who's been the top man for several years, then had a relatively fallow period and come back all the way to take this title. Tremendous run here by Sanchez, all the way, concentrating to the line, not looking around, not seeing where anyone else is, not worried about that. And if he had looked round, he'd have seen that Tinsley beat the favourite Coulson.
Yeah, certainly did. But there is the result of what was a terrific race. Felix Sanchez, 47.63, Olympic champion again. Michael Tinsley, 47.91, a personal best. Javier Coulson, 48.10, the bronze.